Leo Bei is remarkable. He controls no land, but the people love him.
Oh? When are they gonna stop running? I'm getting hungry.
Liu Bei's charisma, the Sun family's land, support of the people, and advantage of terrain. This sandstorm that is impeding our path may be our greatest obstacle to total conquest.
Zhuge Liang is an unparalleled military genius. He will definitely have some kind of scheme. We must be cautious.
Zhao Yun, is running all you are good for?
Carelessness brought about this result. We cannot underestimate Zhuge Liang.
You won't get by me!
Did you think you could break through our forces?
I will defeat you!
An ambush party? You? We will have to fight our way out here. I am sure Zhuge Liang still has a few schemes. Defeat enemy units one at a time, so we may kill his plans.
Crush them in one blow! Enemy officer defeated!
For the sake of my lord, I cannot fall here!
We have to hunt them!
Enemy officer defeated!
Fall behind!
As I predicted, let us deal with the situation calmly.
My ambition will not easily be crushed.
Did I misjudge this foe?
We can't fall behind.
We cannot afford to get careless. The enemy will attempt to hit us where we are most vulnerable.
Zhuge Liang, eh? Impressive strategy.
Prepare yourself.
The Supply Depot was attacked? As I feel, I am no match for Zhuge Liang.
officer defeated!
I believe I have bought enough time.
Ambition will not easily be crushed.
Must have been something I ate.
Enemy officer defeated!
We can't fall behind!
I challenge you!
Defeated!
I cannot die here. Not before the Han is restored.